Welcome to Penn College. My name is Josh Bauer and I'm the director of the Physician Assistant Program. Today we're going to take a tour of our lab space and I'm going to provide you with some information about our program. So this is our assessment lab. In this space, this is where our students learn how to perform a proper medical history and physical exam, as well as perform any clinical procedures that they'll use in clinical practice after graduation. This space is ever evolving. We are constantly moving resources in and out of the room to match what the faculty are teaching in the curriculum at the time. There are some permanent fixtures in this room, such as hospital beds, life cast mannequins, an EKG machine, and a lot of simulators. Here we have students learning to suture on suture boards. Here we have students using a model of an arm to start an IV. And here we have students learning how to do intubation on a mannequin. So this mannequin is Geriatric Pete. He's a life cast mannequin. They are created in the UK. They're actually cast off real human cadavers. And we were the first customer to have one in North America. In addition to Geriatric Pete, we also have a woman of childbearing age and a toddler mannequin. And we use these to run very realistic simulations. In the assessment lab, students turn theory into hands-on practice. So they will learn a concept in the classroom and then go right from the classroom into the lab where they can apply that knowledge to a simulated case or a patient scenario. This is our cadaver lab. If you're into hands-on learning, this is where it's at. In our lab, we get 6 new cadavers each fall, and the 30 students divide into teams of 5 and from start to finish do the entire dissection. In addition to that, we get a 7th cadaver, which our instructor prosects as a prototype for the class. And in addition to learning clinical procedures in our assessment lab, we also learn clinical procedures on cadavers. We learn things such as how to suture, how to do a shave biopsy. So while other PA programs learn how to do a shave biopsy with an orange, we're actually learning on real human tissue. Point of care ultrasound is a very hot topic in PA education right now, as well as clinical practice. More and more PAs and doctors are doing bedside ultrasound each day. Our program has acquired point of care ultrasound and teach it in the curriculum. We can use that in the cadaver lab to scan the cadavers as well as specialized mannequins in our assessment lab. This is our classroom. It offers tiered seating and plush comfy chairs. Students spend a lot of time in here and they have 24/7 access to the facilities to accommodate the late night study sessions. We have amenities like a mini fridge, microwaves, toasters, coffee pots, so students can really make this their own and feel comfortable studying at all hours. Last year, our graduates posted a 95% pass rate on the Physician Assistant National Certifying Exam. One of the best things about our program is our small class size. We only take 30 students each fall. And because we have such a small class size, we can really do a lot of focused hands-on learning. Our faculty really embrace the hands-on learning concept rather than teaching towards the board exam. So that completes today's tour. Please feel free to reach out to me with any questions. Thank you.